for more video, subscribe our channel, and switch the bell button all. Oscar-Claude Monet was born 14 November 1840, died the 5th of December 1926. He was a French painter, a founder of French Impressionist painting, and the most consistent and prolific practitioner of the movement's philosophy of expressing one's perceptions before nature, especially as applied to plein air landscape painting. Impression. Sunrise is a painting by Claude Monet first shown at what would become known as the Exhibition of the Impressionists in Paris in April 1874. The painting is credited with inspiring the name of the Impressionist movement. The great French artist, Claude Monet, was responsible for introducing the idea of impression to the art movement of those who painted what they perceived at a certain point in time. Impressionists paint colors perceived with natural light, with little importance given to details. Shapes are formed by how the colors of the scene are detected, forming pictures naturally. The Magpie is an impressionistic winter landscape painting by Claude Monet. It was painted in the winter of 1868 to 1869 near Etretat, Normandy. Monet would eventually paint 140 winter landscapes. The Magpie is his largest winter work at 35 inches by 51 inches in size. The extremely innovative painting was initially rejected from the Salon, the annual official art exhibition of the Académie des Beaux-Arts in Paris, as being too coarse. Nonetheless, it was eventually acquired by the Musée d'Orsay on the left bank and quickly became one of its most popular paintings. Claude Monet, 1840-1926, a French artist, is a famous French landscape painter and advocate of the Impressionist movement in art. Impressionism in painting focused on what the eye perceives by looking at colors of objects in varying degrees of sunlight. Women in the Garden is an oil painting begun in 1866 by French artist Claude Monet when he was 26. It is a large work painted en plein air. The size of the canvas necessitated Monet painting its upper half with the canvas lowered into a trench he had dug, so that he could maintain a single point of view for the entire work. Monet finished the work indoors and used magazine illustrations to render fashionable clothing. The Beach in Pourville is a painting by Claude Monet, the French Impressionist. It is a small oil on canvas painting, measuring just 23.62 by 28.74 inches, executed in 1882. It belongs to the Polish National Museum in Poznan. I hope you like the video. Please like and share. Thank for watching.